Here's the situation. An unmanned recon flight has brought back some interesting images of a deserted harbor about 50 clicks south of El Valle. It looks like the MFLC's been using it as an entry point for weapon shipments. Drugs go out, guns come back in, and the fight continues. We've shut off the outflow of drugs, now it's time to cut off the weapons coming in. You'll be inserting by raft just down the coast from the harbor and making your way there on foot. The site is choked with sunken wrecks and abandoned buildings, which makes it a heaven for snipers. You'll also need to clear off the decks of the boats in the harbor. That's where the bulk of the enemy strength seems to be located. Just make sure your approach is slow and careful, or you're liable to get cut up quickly. Once you've gotten inside the compound, find the transport containers and rig them to blow. We don't want there to be anything useful left on the ground once you're done. Your last objective is probably going to be the hardest. One of the boats the recon plane spotted near the harbor was ID'd as belonging to Marco Abreu, one of the MFLC's top men. If he's still there, and we haven't seen any evidence to indicate he's left, then nab him. If we can get him to answer some questions, this whole thing may get wrapped up a lot sooner than anyone dreamed of.
Goodbye. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. history. Kill confirmed. Goodbye.
Objective 3 complete. Objective 4 completed. Objective 2 completed. Objective 1 completed. Mission completed. We'll be right back.